This is a CCTV at 2265 East 103rd Street in Los Angeles, California, 90002. 3-inch cleanout is located in front of the girls, boys' restrooms, by the cafeteria. This is after hydrojetting, clearing the line. Okay, at approximately 25 feet, there is a slight offset in the pipe. At 117 feet, there's very slight buildup on the side wall. Can't really make out what it is. It looks like it might be either grease or some sort of concrete. Cannot verify what it is. at 152 feet. Looks like it's the main connection. 6-inch pipe. Hundred and 19 feet, pulling back. Looks like there's some sort of rock or gravel or grease of some sort. It's can't make a positive ID. the bottom of the suite. It's a two-way clean out. Not a one-way clean out, it is a two-way clean out. Going back towards the restrooms. That concludes the CCTV inspection, the clean out, slight offset, and what appears to be some sort of gravel or grease or rocks of some sort in the line. No major breaks, cracks, or bellies in the line.